Hey guys, this is episode 6, and finally I got the time to show you the arpeggiator. I've patched this, a clock into the arpeggiator's clock jack. And the same clock into the gate input of a synth voice. The pitch of that voice is controlled by the out jack of the arpeggiator. I have dialed in an E minor scale. The pitch and range knobs are 12 o'clock, and I've selected root, third, fifth, and seventh. Now let's start the clock and play. The buttons change the played scale notes. The range knob selects the interval between the lowest and the highest note. The pitch knob sets the pitch for the lowest note. You also can set the pitch with the in-jack of the arpeggiator. The pattern button cycles through 8 different melodies. Begin allows you to nail down the start note of the arpeggio pattern to a certain scale note. Using the master clock for stepping the arpeggiator and also for triggering the voice is simple but pretty boring, isn't it? Let's try something more interesting. First, let's have a look at the menu setting called Arpeggio Clock. As you can see, there is a built-in clock divider and multiplier. When we change this, the arpeggio will step slower or faster. Since our voice is still triggered with the original clock, they are sometimes not aligned. But we could map the modified arpeggio clock to out one and trigger our voice with that. Here's another interesting way to use the arpeggiator. We just select two notes, restrict the range, and use a slow and steady clock for the arpeggiator. And for the actual voice, we use a completely different rhythm. There are completely unexpected ways of how to use the arpeggiator. Try this one. Select all 7 notes of the scale, set the range to 0, set the pattern to random, and now you can improvise melodies with the pitch knob. Now combine this with a manual mute switch for the gate of the voice. I'm really looking forward to see what ideas you will have. Thanks for watching and keep on grooving.